I think we'd all feel a bit better with someone here to watch over Quark.
I take that as a personal insult, Doctor.
You should.